I guess you just need to stay in constant communication. I mean, deals fall in and out, you know, but if you constantly are in communication with the title company, the seller, and the buyer, then you should be able to get ahead of those issues before something happens.